almost slipped on my sweater on my floor.
What's my towel doing on my door? Oh my gosh, my clothing is everywhere.
My closet looks good though, it doesn't.
Okay.
Yeah, I should probably start organizing my closet, but
I don't really feel like it. Maybe Mace from this video can help.
So today, I'm cleaning my room.
No, I'm not.
Well, my room is pretty clean from before, so what I'm going to be doing today is basically organizing my closet. So in my case, like, spring has just turned into summer, which means that I've started wearing shorts and dresses. That also means that my closet is just full of stuff and not organized whatsoever, so I'm pretty much an organizational junkie. I organize way too much, so my room is just filled with stuff that I organize. I don't know. This is just a thing. If you guys are, like, addicted to organizing as well, then give this video a thumbs up. Just to let me know that, you know, I'm not alone. Challenge. Let's try to get this video to 3,500 thumbs up in 24 hours. Would that even be possible? That would be amazing. And if you want to see more videos like this, and also DIY room decor videos, passion videos, lifestyle videos, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And without further ado, everything, I'm just going to give you guys 3 tips quickly. So first of all, it's important to wear something comfortable when you're cleaning or organizing anything. I'm just wearing like whatever I found in my closet that I think is really comfortable. Okay, the next tip is listen to music. It can be really boring for a lot of people to organize and clean and stuff like that. So listen to music, it will get you going, get you energetic, and get you just really motivated for organizing. And the last tip is to invest in some organizational items. Don't just go buy decor every time you see something fun. Go buy some organizational stuff as well. It's going to help you store your decor. It's also going to help your room get more organized and look better. And also some organizational things can be really pretty. I've shown you in a lot of my DIY room decor videos how to make organizational items from the bottom and up, I guess. But you can also buy really inexpensive things on like IKEA, Target, Walmart, the Container Store, and yeah.
Alright, so the first thing I started doing was basically just taking everything out of my drawers, or not everything, but the things that didn't really belong there, and I just put that out of my bed, and then I grabbed these organizational boxes from IKEA. They're really smart, they're really cheap as well, so I would absolutely recommend you guys go get them because they're amazing. Okay, so what I did after that was that I grabbed some of my pajama bottoms because I wanted to create a pajama drawer, because why not? So I basically just folded the pajama bottoms and then I just rolled them up, just like I'm doing right here, and it just makes it a lot easier to display and grab in the morning. And then you can just put the box into the drawer that you have, and it's friction fit, as I said, so it fits perfectly. And for some reason, this drawer just ended up being a pajama drawer, so I just put in my pajama shorts, some pajama t-shirts like I'm doing here, and then lastly, some pajama socks, which are really cozy if I feel like sleeping with socks. I don't normally do that, but whatever. Next up, we're moving into the hanging part of my closet. So what I'm doing right here is basically just hanging up everything that's fallen down or ended up anywhere else. So a tip I've learned through YouTube actually is leave a little space between your hangers, that way your clothes will breathe more and stay good longer, and it will also look a lot better. So if you want to create these hangers, what you will need will be some thread or some fabric, and you basically just want to wrap it around the hanger like that and then glue it all into place, and that is that. Next up, I'm organizing my dresser, and there's 2 ways I fold my jeans, this way and the way you'll see right now. Both of them I like, but I prefer the first one, mainly because I believe it looks prettier. I don't know if you guys think that, but I do. And after I organized my jeans and put some away, I noticed that I had a lot more space in my drawers. Therefore, I decided to put in my shorts, which had basically just been laying in a box for the entire year. If you want to learn how to create drawer dividers like the one I'm making right here, I left the link for the DIY video in the description box down below. So right here, I'm basically just folding all of my training wear, so my Nike Bros, my tights, and also some of my sweatpants. I just basically wanted to create a drawer for all of my training wear and that kind of stuff. And I also had some more space, so I just put in some of the random things that was just laying in my closet, and yeah. So I had one more drawer left, which was the sweater drawers. I just went ahead and folded all my sweaters just like this, and I just put them into the drawer, and it looks amazing, so yeah. Okay, so now on to organizing jewelry, and there's 2 ways I like to organize. First of all, it's this amazing hack from IKEA. IKEA. You just want to get these drawer dividers from IKEA. They're really expensive and you can just organize your jewelry. I didn't have that much jewelry, so I just organized my paints because, you know, I'm basically a paint collector, and also my baby lips and some lip things and makeup and yeah. So this DIY is a DIY jewelry holder with some reindeer antlers and some gold spray paint. And what you basically want to do is paint the bottom of the antlers or whatever ceramic item you're using, and then spray paint the entire thing gold. And then you want to peel off the tape. You're left with this perfect white stripe, and then you want to hang on whatever you want to of like jewelry. And yeah, that's just how I organize my jewelry. So when you're done with organizing clothing, you're probably left with some old clothing or some winter clothing that you don't want in your closet. So what I started out with doing is just throwing away all the things in a paper bag that I didn't want anymore. And then the winter clothes I just put away in these square IKEA boxes. I know, I'm addicted to IKEA. And then I just put the box into my basement and I just hide them away for the summertime. And yeah. So that is that. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you got a little organized, maybe a little inspired to go organize your room or clean your room. Or if you didn't, you know, I just hope you enjoyed watching this video. And also, I'm having a super exciting live stream on You Now this Sunday. So go follow me there because the live stream will probably be amazing. We will have a lot of fun. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Bye, everyone.